same way I trust him, I guess he trusts me, and he trusts me a lot. So, but no one really knows Mike Tyson. Nobody's really friendly with Mike Tyson.
Who, I?
Except Customato.
Your mind is not in your work. Your mind is not in your work. There's something distracting you.
It's like a father and son relationship. You know, even though he is my manager and trainer, sometimes I forget that because of the way we are.
The first day he met me, he took me in his house. He didn't even know me.
I can say honestly, I have a very deep affection for him. I do. To me, he's my boy. He's with me. But I often say to him, you know, I owe you a lot, and he doesn't know what I mean, but I'm going to tell him now what I mean. If he weren't here, I probably wouldn't be alive for him. The fact that he is here and doing what he's doing, and doing as well as he's doing, and improving as he has, gives me the motivation and interest to stay alive. Because I believe that a person dies when they no longer want to live. But I have a reason with Mike here, and he gives me the motivation. I will stay alive, and I will watch him become a success. Because I will not leave until that happens.